It is Thursday, October the 8th, 2015, and I am leaving work early, taking a road trip to San Antonio. Are you hungry? Are you hungry? You want some food? Eat up!
Goodbye, house. We'll see you in a few days.
We're here to pick Ethan up early from school. He's gonna be super excited.
That's how I do it last time.
So you ready to go to San Antonio?
Yeah.
Give me five. We have arrived to our room. Very nice. And I think I just locked everybody up. Would y'all like to come in? Welcome to our room. Up above you.
The last one.
Let the youngin do it.
Okay, we'll let the youngin do it.
That's not it. This pizza one is it.
What's the other car?
It's their whatever you look at.
You did it. Okay, ready. One, two, three.
Pickle. No.
Cheese. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Say pickle.
Pickle.
Say San Antonio.
San Antonio.
Annie, all right, so you are on the list, Annie.
Are you comfortable? Are you comfortable?
So that was
it. Getting your foot rubbed. Man, that's the life. Oop, there's another boat.
Sinkhole, and it's theorized that this used to be the uppermost room in the caverns. Until about 5,000 years ago, it collapsed due to erosion and left behind that natural bridge right there, which is where we get our name from, Natural Bridge Cavern.
But Ethan's missing.
You hit it. You keep hitting it. You're not hitting
him. No, you missed completely.
Is Brian watching? Look, Brian's watching.
Brian's watching.
Hey, look at he is.
Look at
digging it. He got all but one of them. There's about five in there.
Don't feed him my hand, trust me.
Like a human almost, and that's Zoe on the big body.
What do you think about this, Brian? Right, Nana and Papa's loading up all their gear. Getting ready for the return trip home.
You have a good trip. Have fun today. Okay.
I'm in hood run.
Where are you going? He's
pushing me away.
Bye-bye. We have arrived at Fiesta, Texas. Excited, Ethan?
It's your first time here.
Thank you.
The dragon's looking around. Gosh.
Get a big if you want to go in the back, you're going to get wet. If you look at Facebook, you won't get wet. See? You're going to get wet. Oh, you're going to get wet. Oh, you're going to get wet. Oh, what did I told you, man? Oh, see?
Okay, we are headed home from Fiesta, Texas. Did y'all have fun today?
Oh my goodness, yes! It was so much fun!
Alright, we're leaving Fiesta and going home to take a siesta.
Ethan has already went to sleep. And we're about to do the same thing.